Hello, everyone. Hello, welcome to a 3M challenge. I'm your host, the Great Mia Fastbear. And today, it is 3M. Tonight, we're going to be summoning Daigo, not Daigo from Dora the Explorer. If you guys want me to, I'll do that. We're summoning Daigo from a different show. We're going to be doing a reaction video to summon him. Now, make sure to like and subscribe. Shout out to our subscriber when we do it. Please go follow his YouTube channel. The link will be down in the description below. Comment out the video. Let's do this thing. So, let me explain about the 3M challenge. It is the time of paranormal activity where goons, comets, ghosts, etc., all supernatural power, it has a maximum from 3, 4 a.m. hits, the power goes back down to normal. So, there's one rule in this 3M challenge, and I guarantee every YouTuber who's done a 3M challenge knows about this rule. It's literally this. Set your alarm clock for 5 or 10 minutes before 3 a.m. Spot some cold water in your face, help you wake up. Have a cup of tea, soda, water, milk. Hot chocolate. No coffee. No coffee. No, 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 no. And put cold water to your face. Help you wake up. Make yourself presentable. Thing is, if you guys don't do that, and if you literally wake up at 3 a.m., you're going to be literally half asleep. And even if you do the rules like half complete or completely fully complete, the challenge will not work. You got to be wide awake and you got to read the rules and instructions like literally 2 times before the challenge starts. So, set your alarm clock for 5 or 10 minutes before 3 a.m. Put cold water in your face to help you wake up. Make yourself presentable. Read instructions like literally 2 times before you start. And success will be yours. But here's the thing. Here's the thing. You do it completely and fully and being wide awake. But if nothing happens, that's okay. It's because that creepypasta person is extremely busy stalking another person. But if you hear stuff in the meantime, like behind you, front, left, right, up, down, you'll know what's done. They don't like to appear unless they want to appear and unless they want to say something. So here's how the challenge goes. Set your alarm clock for 5 or 10 minutes before 3 a.m. Put cold water in your face, help you wake up. Lock the windows, lock the doors, turn off all the lights, go in your bedroom, close the door, lock it, sit on your bed, watch the video to the very end. You will see glitching, and we might see his ghost appear like literally 2 times. Now, at the end of the video, you will see more glitching, the lights might go out, we might hear and see his spirit. That's when we gotta turn on the light, because he's extremely tough and buff and stuff. And, So, if anyone wants to watch the video without seeing the reaction of it, the link will be down in the description below, guys. So, one quick tip. Do no cheating, no shortcuts. Do not watch the video for 1 minute or 30 seconds or 1 minute 30 seconds if the video is 2 or 5 minutes long. You must watch the video from top to finish. No cheating, no shortcuts. You must watch all the way from 30 seconds, 1 minute, or 1 minute, 30 seconds. No matter what happens. But once we see him, we'll have to turn on the light. We'll hear flashing lights and vanishing sounds, which means it will be 4 a.m. and we have succeeded. Enough talking. Let's do this thing. Okay, so here's the video that we're going to be doing a reaction to. I can already tell that's glitching. That's Daigo, and that's the dragon queen princess? Yeah. Let's start. Let's start.
Finish Ishish ana ast vejo vom image vo hilem a chatchna nadje e radiaram.
Chne tief tief tief.
Ishish me ateralo. Ateralo che yari janni. Ando vom sok. Gini quatte a manse a cor so redi. E gelana ti arriva. Ma ne sa che non disse. Ma anna sguro ne sa vuosa dico. Ma ti ne attirerò. A gianna padriva quasi. Rettanna.
Until the sun rises in the west and sets in the east. Until the rivers run dry and the mountains blow in the wind like leaves.
Whoa, just whoa, that's cool. Phone's glitching more. Oh no. Oh no. Hello there, Dago. Hi, first time talking to you. I mean, really, hey, you had to wait this long for the last few months. And I finally slept. I just had to get ready. Say what? I don't care how buff, tough, and strong you are. I will crush you. Stay right there. This is an Excalius blade. I know at 3 a.m. I'm not fooled. If it's not 3 a.m., you're nice. But if it's 3 a.m., you go from a normal person to a psycho. An absolute, more than a killer. A devilish person. Do I know it too well of a 3 a.m. challenge?
Warrior.
I am a warrior. Deal with it. I'm turning on like the back. What the fuck just happened? Okay, let's review on what the fuck just happened. Okay, we summon Dago. We watch the reaction video all the way to the barrier end. We see glitching. We see his ghost appear like literally two goddamn times. Then the lights go out. We hear and see him. He tries to make his way towards me. And then I'm talking. I'm pointing my Excalibur blade straight at him so he does not get near me at all. And then I turn on the light. Once I turn on the light, we hear flashing lights. It better shoot out. But I don't know if it is 4 a.m. yet. So let's keep... I'm going to look around to see if... he left something. Or whatever. I'm going to look. Why did he just say warrior to me? He knows I'm a warrior. I think he knows now. Okay, so far I don't see anything yet. I just see a cat that wants to go to bed. What the fuck? What is that? That's a staff. What? What? No way. That's why he called me a warrior. Look at this. It's an Egyptian staff. No way! How tall are you? Oh my... Subscribers, this thing is taller than me! I'm 5'2", I think this thing is like 5'4" or 5'6". I gotta even go on my tippy toes. Whoa. Daigo gave me this. I guess he knew I loved Egypt and he gave me this because I'm a warrior. A warrior Egyptian staff. Oh my God, this is sick. This is nice. Daigo, if you're watching this, thank you. But if you're not watching this, I could say why, because it is 4 a.m. and we made it. Okay, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. Please like, comment, smash that subscribe button, and he gave me a warrior Egyptian bow staff. Is this amazing? If you guys want me to do any videos with this thing, you let me know in the comments below. I will see you all the next one. Have an amazing day. And this was awesome. Bye!